The namesake of Baylor's nursing school in Dallas has died. Louise Harrington Ornelas died last night at her home. She was 93. She was born and raised in Arp, Texas, and she and her husband supported many charities in East Texas. She received an honorary nursing degree from Baylor in 2000. Now the same year, she donated $13 million to the Baylor School of Nursing, which was renamed after her. In 2016, she was awarded the Baylor Founders Medal.